Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is a little bit different. It's actually a story time video, which I have never done before, and this is like a really good topic and I'm really excited, so make sure y'all get y'all popcorn. I hope you guys are not like prone or like anti-cursing, because I'm gonna be cursing in this video, so stay tuned. And also for this video, it is actually a collab video with Ashley Morgan here on YouTube. She is popping. If you guys like Storytime videos, Get Ready With Me videos, when I tell you her makeup videos is so fucking popping. It's so awesome, so definitely check her out. I will leave her link up in the video and also down in the description bar as well. So let's get Ashley are both discussing our prom experiences. Now for my experience one-on-one, we have to start like a month or two beforehand. So let me just start at like April of my senior year, when me and my ex-boyfriend had recently broke up, and I had got my dress already, and honestly, it was no problem. Like, I was like, I'm just gonna ask someone else. So literally, when we broke up, the next day for school, I was like, yo, Mark, we're going to prom. He was like, yo, work, Keisha, I'm with it. That's literally how it happened. I had summer school during the semester, so I guess night school. So me and him never like picked out his tux or anything like that. Like, my handy dandy mom went with him, and he like loved my mom, and I was like, well, why don't y'all two go together? Like, that's how I felt sometimes. So anyway, that was all good and dandy, and me and him went to prom. And let me tell you how I was feeling myself. My dress was $400, you know, I was a lot bigger then, and I was so happy that my dress can fit me. I was a size 18, and that was actually the highest that the dress went to, so I actually had to get it like altered a little bit. But if I have some pictures, I'm gonna show y'all some fucking pictures of me, because yeah, I thought I was the shit. So you know, $400 dress, me and my friends, we all have $400 or $500 dresses. We all got the limo together, we were drinking in the we were popping. We thought we were the shit. We had everything planned, and let me tell you, before I even stepped out of my house, I had like one of those long, like gowny type dresses, and I ripped it. I didn't have the dress on for 30 minutes, and I ripped my damn dress. I was like, how did this happen? No one knew, because I had like, you know, those dresses with like different florals and different shades of gray, green, like mustard, lavender. Like I said, if I have pictures, I'm definitely gonna pop some in here. But oh my God, I couldn't believe it. I didn't want to tell my mom. Like I said, I believe I still have this dress back at my mom's house. Like, it's a $400 dress. Like, this is a big deal. So I ripped my dress, and then the guy, he had on an all like, I guess like white, vanilla, off-white, that type of dress. And I had put, you know, I had stretch marks on my arm. So I decided, Keisha, to put makeup on them to cover up. So, you know, he's touching me, holding me. We're taking pictures at my house. We're not even at prom or at show off, you know, where you show your dress and your car and all that shit off. I'm at my house. Number one, I already ripped my dress. Number two, we finished taking pictures. I have makeup all over this boy. Like, all over the collar. Like, we can't even get out of my house, and I already ripped my dress and have him looking a damn fool. So those two things happened. And then my mom ordered these ridiculous flowers to go on my hand. I'm telling you, I was holding them like this the whole damn night. Like, they were heavy as hell. Like, who wants to hold these flowers on their hands? So literally, I'm pretty sure by the time I got to prom, I didn't wear them at all. This shit was about 5 pounds. Like, I looked at my mom like, literally, I'm supposed to carry this huge thing of flowers the whole night. What happened to like one rose or two roses? She had a whole bouquet on my wrist. Like, what am I supposed to do with this? But I said, this is prom. I don't want to kill my vibe. I am a senior. I'm about to graduate. This is about to be fun. Get to prom. Beautiful ass place. So beautiful. We get there. The DJ, I mean, the DJ doesn't know hip hop. Like, he doesn't know any R&B. Like, we're just sitting there the whole time like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. So we go up to him and say, excuse me, sir, but music is whack. So he looks at the dance floor and says, you see everybody dancing? Now, there was a whole bunch of people dancing, and I'm not trying to be racist or anything like that, but he was playing all white music. And I mean, there was a handful of white kids at my school, but like, come on, you gotta be universal. Come on, you gotta be interracial. Like, I don't wanna listen to Britney Spears and Taylor Swift at my prom. Like, no, you can't. get the electric slide. Everyone, white, black, Chinese, we all listen to the electric slide. Come on, like, you could have put the electric, the cha-cha slide. I was like, I just sat there the whole time. And meanwhile, like I said, I done ripped my dress. I done got full 5-pound bouquet on me. I done got his shit all fucked up. You know, I was just like, you can't even play a song for me. Like, we can't even request. Yo, I was just so ready to go. And then Pop King and Queen, I'm like, not trying to build myself or anything, but we were one of the most popular girls. So I was like, oh, it's probably one of y'all, blah, blah, blah. It was this Asian girl that she couldn't even believe it. She said, me? Can I see it? Can I see the paper that says my name? Like, we were all speechless. She was damn near speechless. She didn't even want the damn shit. It was just crazy. Like, in all honesty, Prom was just like, why? Why? Why didn't I have a damn cookout? It was in June. Why didn't we all just wear some shorts and a damn t-shirt and call that prom in our backyard? That's literally how we felt. The best thing about prom, honestly, was getting dressed up. We all know about getting your hair done. I had a weave for the first time when I was 17. It was damn near down my back. Nails were done. Makeup went to Bloomingdale's. I had a $400 dress, the shoes, limo with my friends. Honestly, that was the best experience because the whole prom experience, music, I mean, the flowers were a lot better than mine. Mine was literally all over the place. And I would tell you about my after party, but yeah, the shit we were doing definitely wasn't supposed to be no 17-year-old doing. So I'll leave that for another day. If you guys want to know about that, definitely leave it down below. I'll make a damn video. I can make story times all day long. This is actually a pretty darn fun video, just me talking about shit. So the moral of the story is my favorite part was honestly being with my friends and dressing up for the first time, because I probably never did that in high school. So let me know how your prom experience were. It doesn't have to be as long and drawn out as mine, but let me know if it was good or bad. Let me know down below. And thanks for watching, guys. Let me know if you guys like these story time videos. And let me know, and if you do, definitely leave me some topics down below. I would love to ramble about some shit. So thanks for watching, guys, and see you on my next video. Bye.